007 Racing. You're beautiful. And I saw your face in a crowded place.
Okay.
I don't know what to do. And I'll never be with you.
You're
beautiful.
You saw Sopranos, right?
They were two best friends playing games on their own. Oh, but now they're the 002-bit players.
Oh, good lord, 00Fish.
Yes, Jeffrey.
Oh, wait, no, our regular intro.
Oh, fuck.
Say your line.
But Dr. McAndrew, do you really expect me to race this old, dilapidated, what's this car? It's not a Rolls Royce.
Aston Martin? Yeah. No, Mr. Fish. I expect you to drive off a cliff into a tree and explode and die.
Okay. And on that note, we're the 2-bit players.
That was also shitty. We didn't think about it.
It's fine.
Anyways, I'm going to skip this little montage.
The spoiler montage?
Checking memory unit. I guess okay. I could have put in a memory card, but...
No, it doesn't matter.
Who gives a fuck? Oh, 2-player?
No, it's not going to happen.
Yeah, let's just do a mission. I do have a second controller.
Yeah.
New game. Let's dive into it. Oh, what are we doing, Noah?
We are playing 007
also,
Racing.
Who are you and who am I?
I'm Noah.
I'm Jeffrey.
I'm N.
I'm F. No, I'm J. Sorry.
Like steal my last name?
It's like a fish.
Huh.
Is this loading?
And
it's only telling me to get help.
We're the 2-bit players, and we're continuing our spree of Bond games and the
Rescue Cherise, Lit, Light, and Escape Across the Border. Say that. Rescue
Cherise, Lit, and Escape Across the Border.
How do you say her name?
Cherise Lit.
Cherise Lit.
Sure.
Oh.
Is it loading?
Select. Okay.
Anyway, we're continuing our James Bond marathon in anticipation of the new movie coming out.
Yes, No Time to Die.
So what movie
Daniel
is
Crux.
What movie is this based on?
This is, I think, just a general game.
That's just
Rescue Cherise Lit. Obtain a singular. You gotta remember this. Obtain Stinger missile
from the courtyard.
Eliminate helicopter with Stinger. Jump border crossing to safety.
Jump border, crossing to safety.
Jump border. Ooh, this intro looks familiar. Huh?
Oh. Look, it's you.
Look, it's us.
Is that Brosnan?
We couldn't do the whole body like this.
Yeah.
Because our
green screen doesn't
green
come all the way down.
Our green screen wasn't wide enough, and so I had to zoom it in.
Yeah, that's okay. It looks fine. It looks beautiful. We worked with what we got,
the
Jeffrey.
Ones I did, yeah. I've done 3 so far.
Oh,
at this point, I'll have them all done.
That's hopefully true, because this will be like a week and a half into
week. Just a week?
Just a week, I think.
Holy shit.
Yeah, well, what are you going to do?
Oh, yeah, Commodore was a montage. Oh, hey, shut the fuck up, No Fish, you piece of shit. I need to pay attention to what they're saying so I know how to play this level. Asshole. Get out quickly.
If you must, engage any forces that attempt to intercept.
Forgot to start the timer, Jeffrey. Yeah, don't beat me like you always do.
We also got to do a sync. Should we do a sync? After this menu?
We'll do a sync live.
You want to do a live sync?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, let's bring him in on this. Down, down, up, up.
Beautiful.
Continue.
That's how...
All right.
The big guys play.
We didn't
play.
Want you guys to see that. I'm sorry you had to see that, but I don't give a fuck. We don't give a shit. We're trying to stand out from the rest of these fucking...
Well, we should explain when we record. Stinger missile? Oh, no. Hellfire
that's
missile.
The oh.
That's different.
Okay, so this is the Aston...
007 return. Fire.
Wait. Shut up. I'm trying to learn how to drive.
You can drive diagonally, apparently. Just go straight through. Bam. Stinger missile. Hellfire missile.
Machine gun.
Nope. Fire.
Nope. How do I gun?
I don't know. I have no clue. Fire. Press the fire button. Press the gun button, Jeffrey. Oh my god.
Oh, there we go. I'm doing it.
You're missing him. You got him. Okay.
I did it.
Now back up.
Okay. Oh my god. This is my first day as James Bond. Leave me alone. He's new on the job. Okay, so then I gotta switch
to missiles.
Missile.
Fire. There, whoa.
Switch back to the.
There's the stinger.
There's the stinger missile, Jeffrey. Got it.
I'm killing all these clowns.
Oh, you switched to machine gun. Okay.
Sweet. Yeah, I'm learning the controls, you know.
There's the hellfire.
Hellfire.
There's the stinger.
That fucking stinger. Oh, I was gonna blow that. I was gonna blow her.
That's
up.
That's Charisse.
I was gonna
She's
blow
in.
Her.
Let's go.
This way.
Is that Uma Thurman?
You know, it looks like her.
Was she a
Bond
person?
I don't recall her being in the movies, though.
Huh. She would be a good Bond
Why
girl.
Why did my car start here? Did the helicopter drop me off?
Yeah, probably. Now you want to go through
Do
the courtyard.
Do I
want
to go through that barricade, or...
Yes.
Do I want to go through this door?
Blow it.
Oh, I don't
Not
want to use
the stinger.
The stinger.
That's the one thing... Oh, you turned your shield off, Jeffrey. Switch to your shield. Oh, it's invincible. Switch to your shield. Turn it on. Fire. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, I see. It's like a literal shield that just comes up in front of the dashboard.
Okay, so I don't think I go that way. I think I want to blow up this barricade.
What? That? What? Huh? Oh!
Hellfire.
Do it. Nice.
Yeah!
Sorry. I got excited. Watch out! It's the landmines! I'm Uma Thurman!
Are they landmines? Or is the helicopter like shooting missiles at you?
I feel like they're landmines.
You went out of your way to dodge
that. I
know,
I tried to get... I didn't want it.
Here's some health. Ooh,
I don't like
shit,
violence.
You are close to dead.
Not for long.
Okay. Well, there's a tank. Watch out.
Oh,
can
my
you shoot
God!
It with...
Should I hellfire missile it?
Yeah. Get the points.
Oh,
Use
shit.
Use your rocket, 007.
Shit.
Did that do it?
I missed.
Oh. There you go. Oh, my God.
Did I get it?
You did...
I'm losing points.
You have no...
I lost 50 points...
Wait, seriously?
Every time I hit him. Was he my pal?
Oh, you got the stinger.
Oh,
you got one more missile to get to...
No, I got the stinger.
No, but you
got
to get the barricade open
first.
Oh,
right. Got it.
Shoot the hellfire.
This game's a little all over the place. All
right, now get the stinger. Ready? Ready?
Oh, I did! Shit.
Did you fire it?
I did. It had the target on it, so I shot it immediately.
Did it work?
Stinger missile.
Oh, I guess it did.
Oh,
we need another stinger? Smoke. Oh, you got to cover your escape, I bet.
There's no way. I saw it not hit it at all.
And it's still flying around in the bottom right corner?
Yes, my GPS is really aggressively tracking it. Oh, that's some smoke. Oh, I got to use some smoke?
Oh, you're out of smoke.
I use all the smoke.
Quick, now hide in the smoke.
No, you can't see me.
Like a squid.
Like a squid. James Bond is very squid-like.
Do you just have a machine gun now?
I'm trying to... Kill this dude. I have... Yeah, just a machine gun.
Shield
and
machine
shield
gun.
Is on.
Okay.
All right, mate. Let's get the fuck out of here.
This is... Grab the radioactive box back there.
It's not grabbable.
Really?
Yeah, grabbable stuff is like floating.
Oh, it's got the target.
You want
Can
me to
you
find
shoot
out?
It? Oh.
Oops. I lost points for that one.
Oh, well.
Asshole.
Oh, so maybe you were losing points because the tank was shooting you, too.
Oh,
you weren't losing
possibly.
Points because no, to the right.
Oh, right.
There you go.
Damn it.
There's another stinger missile.
Oh, good. Thank God. All right. I'm only going to shoot it when you tell me to shoot
it.
Okay. All right. I got the stinger ready.
Okay.
See, look, he's he's not targeted. Let's go.
Where is he, though?
The big area here.
Is he? Huh. Can you turn to your left and...
I think he's
going to
be over in this big...
Courtyard. There's another tank. But it's like... It's just...
It's up in the corner.
Up in the corner. Back up. Back up straight. There it is. Fire.
No.
Oh.
Okay, watch this. I got to watch.
Pull a sweet donut.
Oh. Shit. Where the fuck is he?
Okay, it's there. Now just back up really fast. Go, go, go. Oh my God.
Why is he on my ass? How am I supposed to do this?
He's trying to kill you.
All right, what if I...
I don't know what you're supposed to do, honestly. I would never lie to you, Jeffrey. And I have
He's
to tell
so
you-
He's so on me,
I
dude.
I have to tell you honestly right now that I don't know what you should do.
He's...
Just fire it. See what happens.
You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna go this way.
Run the tank. Oh yeah, there's a little gap. Nice.
Can't stop me, mate.
Okay, he's shooting more things. Oh, you probably gotta get to like a new arena.
Maybe. Because yeah, that area sucks.
There's another stinger. Maybe.
No,
what is that?
It's like an gasoline. Oil slick. What if my car like runs out of gas? That'd be fucking hilarious.
This is like what was that game? Spy Hunter?
Oh! With the Rock?
What?
With the Rock?
Mission has been compromised.
Yikes.
Rescue,
obtain, eliminate. So I do have to eliminate the stinger, and that was the jump border crossing to safety.
Well, you almost didn't. You didn't make it.
I'm gonna restart.
Restart replay.
Restart mission. I can do it.
Okay.
I think I could do that pretty quick.
Now you know what's going on. Although we didn't quite figure out how to use the stinger effectively, but I think that was the border,
only
right?
Tricky bit.
Just don't worry about the tanks. Get the missiles.
Oh shit.
That works. There you go. Get the stinger. Obtain it.
Get the machine gun. Oh, not her.
Strafe around.
Did I kill her?
You shot Charisse.
Oof. Big oof.
You Charisse lit her up.
Let me start that shit. Yeah. You Charisse. Shut up, Noah.
Never. Rescue Charisse lit.
Lite.
Bank it, boom it, launch it. Nice. Angle it, shoot it. There you go.
Switch it.
Obtain.
Gun it.
Nice. Just bank to the right. There you go. Ooh.
Yes.
To the right.
Yes.
The missile explodes because you're shooting it.
Yeah,
nice.
Right.
Get the missiles. Get the stingers.
What's up,
get Charisse. Okay. Let her hang out. Oh, she's in. Let's go.
Let's go.
Get the missiles.
No. Oh, yeah. Alpha!
Go.
Should I even shoot the... Oh, gosh.
Yeah, the helicopter's coming.
No, those are landmines.
Okay. Why would they all go off? You haven't run over them.
Okay, that's a good point. I think it is the helicopter. You convinced me.
Okay, avoid the tank.
I got more health.
Who cares about the tank?
I care about the tank.
Because you're going to lose points.
Oh, right.
While he shoots you. Or shoots over you.
Right.
Whatever.
I'm going to switch to the machine gun. Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, see where?
Stinger. Go.
Shoot.
Yay!
G'day, mate.
Now it's...
And then I drive right through it like a badass.
It's blocking the way.
Where are these clowns?
You don't have to kill them.
But James Bond's a serial killer.
It's a pacifist run, Jeffrey.
He fucking loves to murder.
Okay.
Oh,
you did get a lot of points for it.
Go. Hailfire.
Just go through it.
Get the fuck out of here. This is so edgy your seat action.
All right.
Shit.
Doesn't matter. Just gun it straight ahead.
Gunning it! Boom!
Nice.
Did I cross the border?
Well, you crossed a river. Oh, yeah, we're nowhere near the border.
Oh, I thought that was it. We gotta be close.
We did significantly better than last time, right?
I got a lot more health. I got a lot more equipment.
There's the border.
Oh, there it is.
That's the border crossing.
He fucking tapped me on the ass.
Yeah.
He tapped my asshole, dude.
Did a pit maneuver on your butt. You want to try it again?
Yeah.
Restart mission?
We're going to do this. No, we're going to do this.
Going to beat this fucking level. Fortress to be patrolled by Wait, did it say Eastern Europe 1400?
1400 is the time of day.
Oh.
Probably.
So 2 p.m.
Oh, gosh. I avoided that.
It's not
that.
The year 1400? That's what I was thinking.
G'day, mate. Yeah, no, you're thinking incorrectly.
I'm waiting to be proven wrong. 007, aim carefully
and fire. That was really close.
Oh, okay.
Grab this.
You know how like steampunk is like turn of the century future kind of stuff?
Yeah, if the future came sooner,
right?
According to
Six Flags.
It's if the future was sooner or some shit.
Yeah. What would you call like medieval future punk?
I guess it would be something punk.
Chivalry punk?
So steam was like, Oh, God.
Because it was all like steam engines, coal burning, that kind
fucking
of type of
flew
stuff.
Away! Why did he go so quick?
Oh. You entered the arena. Now he's on your ass, Jeffrey.
Entered the dragon.
Horse punk? That
oh,
would
wait.
Be would that what it would be called?
Oh yeah, yeah. Horse,
night punk.
Was, a lot of things were horse powered.
Yeah.
Horse punk.
Horse punk.
Oh my God.
You don't need a shield. What are you doing?
I need to fucking shoot the helicopter.
I think that time has passed, Jeffrey.
I have a small
there
window.
There was a time and place for it, and it's gone. Just fire it.
I can't just fire it, dude.
Why not? No, no!
Oh! Did I lose my window?
Yep.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, let's whip around.
First off, I'm gonna fucking
it's not even on
dudes.
Your screen anymore.
I'm ice these dudes. Iced.
Okay.
Iced.
Okay.
No, it isn't on my screen. You're right.
Yeah. So.
Oh, he's on my screen again.
Okay. Okay.
All right. Watch this.
Ooh. 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 Whip around. There it is.
Oh!
Fire.
Yay!
Nice. Okay. 2,000 points. Get out of there.
Down
you can do
go.
It. You can do it. You can do
down
it.
Down to blow.
I like that this is more than just like a racing game, you know?
Huh?
I like that this is more than just a racing game.
Yeah, it's a whole one. It's like a mission, but you're in a car.
It's an action game. It's the Fast and the Furious, but
watch
with gadgets.
Watch this. Oil slick!
Over the water, you just killed off the entire fishing population.
Okay, these are the guys that fucked me up.
Okay.
Shit.
Oh, you could oil slick them.
Oh.
Smoke screen them.
Shit, my shield's on. Shit.
Shields off. Shields on.
Oh, whoa, he just disappeared through the nether realm.
Sweet.
Smokey. Smokey Robinson.
Okay, here we go. Straight shot. Did we die? Is that how the level ends?
Oh, no.
No.
I honestly thought I fucked it up.
No, that's how it ends. You explode.
Oh, that's a digital.
Play a custom series.
Thank you, Mr. Bond.
Call me James.
That's a pretty good Pierce Brosnan.
What is it?
We've got company. I had a few optional extras installed for just such occasions.
Objects in mirror may appear closer than they may appear.
I'm not bragging, but...
But my dick is huge.
Give our guest the slip, shall we? Hold on.
This is literally pulled straight from the movie.
What?
There was a CGI segment they're pretty proud of. Pixar did this.
Like how one truck exploded, the other one just disappeared next to it.
Well, the truck vanished into the nether realm
That's
earlier.
A thing.
It just vortexed out of there. Hey, we did it! MI6 headquarters!
Oh my God.
Is this a menu or is this more cutscene?
I don't know.
But
it's looking like it's going to be a menu, I bet.
I'm trying to figure out a good time to end this episode, but I don't feel right now is the moment.
Thanks for the view. Now comment, like, and subscribe, because we're all just 2-bit players.